All right, well, thank you so much for helping us with this little video, a clinical scenario. You came here today because you're having a rash that is hurting you. Tell me more about that.
It just started out as a little bit on my shoulder. I thought it was from being out in the sun during a ball game. And it just continued to get worse on my shoulder and then come around to the front of my chest. And the pain just got so severe, I couldn't handle it anymore.
So you say it's been about 2 days now?
Yes.
And you notice some spots on it?
Yeah, it's like when you get sunburned, you have sun poison.
Mm-hmm.
It's what the spots look like, but it kept getting longer and bigger.
Tell me about the pain itself. If you could describe what it feels like.
It's like somebody's trying to peel the skin off of you. It's what it feels like.
Yeah.
Especially up underneath my armpit here.
Yeah.
It feels like I got somebody just pulls the skin off.
Pulling the skin. Would you say that's a sharp pain or like a deep?
No, it's deep, sharp pain, yeah.
Deep and sharp,
yeah.
Okay. And you never had it before?
No, I haven't.
I noticed you mentioned there in story, which we didn't talk about before, you were in the ball game and got sunburned.
Mm-hmm.
So I was telling you that's one of the major causes of this kind of rash,
right.
Stress on the skin, sunburn. Actually, my wife, almost every summer if we go to the beach, she'll get a little spot of it, but it's about only that big.
Yeah.
It's only about that big, and it hurts for a few days, and we never really treat it because the pain is not that bad. And then you came in today, your vitals are normal, no fevers. Go ahead and let's see that rash. So let's notice that it stops in the midline, and it goes around, and coming around, that's what is very characteristic. I mean, that is very typical, and it stops at the midline. Usually involves only one dermatome, only one nerve, comes all the way around. I'll bring him out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're doing a little pictures. Oh, look at here. So that actually is involving one more dermatome, because here around the nipple line is T4, so this might be T3. But to be involved in the posterior biceps, that might be having more than one dermatome there to be involved there. So this is called shingles.
Mm.
As we talked about before, and shingles is the chicken pox virus that you get as a kid, but it goes to sleep on one of your nerves or your body. And from different stress, it reactivates. So in your case, it was sunburn, my wife's case sunburn, but alcohol, lack of sleep, an acute illness like you're getting pneumonia or dehydration can trigger it. So any kind of physical stress in your body. In young, healthy people with no stressors and no reason for it, mm-hmm. then we have to worry about immune compromise like AIDS and HIV and stuff like that. But that wouldn't be when a person just went out, got a sunburn, and never had it before. But
right.
If you're 20, 21-year-olds with shingles, always you want to think about something like that. And then you need blood work and other tests. In your case, you will need three main medicines. Acyclovir, which is an antiviral medicine, and actually kills the virus and decreases the duration of symptoms. Then you're going to need pain medicine because it hurts. You need pain medicine.
Yeah.
And then you need steroids. And the steroids decrease the inflammation on the nerve itself, and that decreased inflammation causes less pain. And that's about it. It should last, even with medication, another 5 to 7 days, but every day feel better.
Okay.
And it's not really contagious. People can get shingles from shingles. They can get chicken pox if they never had it. So babies less than 2 to 3 years old potentially can get chicken pox from you. And really old people that haven't had their shingles shots or something like that, they can get it. As we were discussing before, there is a shingles shot. And for people over age, I think it's 50, it's recommended you do it because you would avoid something like that.
Yeah, I wish I got it last week.
Yeah. So... All right, so I guess you're ready to go. We're going to get you to a triage to finalize the history with the nurse. And she's got the paperwork. And I want to thank you so much for agreeing to this video.
I appreciate your help.
Oh, thank you.
All right.
Bye.